Well, the biggest challenge that I have in the classroom is meeting all the needs of diverse learners. You have children who get it in 2 seconds, and you have children who it takes 50 times the same thing, and that is a very difficult challenge. And so what you have to do is learn how to diversify instruction and really figure out the way to reach that child.